this is an accounts receivable. For them, it's an accounts payable. They have to pay us at some point in time. Okay? So that's literally how it works. Inventory management, book closing, etc. Just all the basics of work for understanding ho jayegi of how to use QuickBook as a software. Next piece, QuickBooks. Graphics design, you will learn how to design, design elements, kya hai, typography kya hoti hai, color schemes, kaise just use karni hai. Just all the softwares hai, Adobe, Photoshop, etc. Wo sab kuch hai. बहुत ज़्यादा डिटेल में ऐसी नहीं जा रही क्योंकि ये कोर्सेज बाद में आएंगे ऑफर होंगे ठीक है नेक्स्ट ऑटो कैड आपको पता है किससे यूज़ होता है किस चीज़ के लिए यूज़ होता है कोई डिजाइनिंग फॉर व्हाट एक एक करके वो बताएं मुझे कॉर्नर में जाए Architecture, absolutely. Okay, so this is the topmost software again being used for architectures, architectural firms. You could easily take this course and then go and work for an architectural firm. Okay? Achha. Multiple designs, kaise layers create hoti hai, floating printing kaise hoti hai, sare jo basics hai, of this thing, wo aapko sikhaye jayenge. Okay, next. Creative writing hai, prepares you to write for a whole different reason. Blogs hai, reports hai, proposals hai, etc. Wo sab kuch aapko sikhayenge. And also thinking actively how to conceptualize your key